Do you have a steel framed underfloor and have been wondering how to insulate it? Steel frame floors transfer the cold through your feet all the way up to your knees. This is particularly troublesome for anyone who really feels the cold. EcoMaster has been installing insulation under timber floors for nearly 20 years. So when we were asked to provide a solution for steel frame floors, the challenge was to come up with a solution that would be just as effective as what we were already doing. We're now delighted to launch Joisties. Joisties have been designed to be DIY friendly and easy to install. So what does it look like when it's done? Of course, it's one of the highest rated underfloor insulation solutions. It complies with fire regulations, is rodent resistant, and is not damaged by water. It's people friendly, it's not itchy, and it lasts and lasts. Best of all, it's really simple to install. Let's take a look at what you're going to need and how it's going to work. Apart from the actual underfloor insulation, you're also going to need enough joisties to cover all your steel joists. Your joisties perform two functions. Firstly, they're there to hold up your insulation. And secondly, they're there to insulate the steel framing. Because it's not good enough just to have insulation between the steel joists, you also need to insulate the steel joists themselves. Joisties are 1 meter long, which makes them easy to ship to almost anywhere in Australia. And it's easy to work out how many joisties you're going to need. As well as the joisties, you're also going to need the special joistie adhesive and a couple of the joistie fitting tools. These things are going to make fitting joisties a breeze. The fitting tools are magnetic. They're designed to stick to the sides of the steel joists and give you an edge to fit to. That way you know your joisties will be in exactly the right position to hold up your insulation. You also want to grab yourself some of this adhesive. Why is this important? Well, because it allows you to stick the joisties up and have them stay there, quick and easy. Once you've fitted all your joisties, the next day, it's a simple thing to squeeze your insulation between them, and that's it, job done. So if you want to make your home the most comfortable place on earth, go to www.ecomasterstore.com.au, search for joisties. We even show you how to install them step by step. Joisties, we've got you covered.